I want to stop at his house before we leave. We just have to pick something up. Okay.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up.
Drinking
coffee. A little embarrassment as to what I had to trade to get it, but not bad.
This one's brain was the size of a walnut.
Looks like you two have something in common.
That was a good day.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. No matter what, you keep finding something to fight for.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel, but I have lost people too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you.
Happy birthday, kiddo.
Watch is broken.
If I get in trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
Fucking get up! Please stop!